Okay, we're going to try to cold start this steel TS-400 concrete saw. It hadn't been cranked in several days, so let's go ahead and choke it. Start.